shot at some intruders trying to rob me sleeping in my room. Punched a hotel just to drown myself in the pool. I had to pull out of this bitch, man, she got a poo. Shot a fat nigga in his stomach and I made a poop. Got a stupid bitch get iPhones and her name is Tammy. Made a jug page on Facebook and I scammed my granny.
Yeah, yo, Metro, don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you.
Yeah.
Back to another video. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Today we're gonna be reacting to TJX6. He is a scam rapper.
Oh boy, he's still alive to talk about it.
Yeah, you're from
okay,
you're from Detroit, and like scam rappers real big in Detroit.
So does that mean he actually scams or he just rap about it?
I believe he used to scam and then like he stopped because the stuff that he talk about, he kind of sound like you will only know if he's scamming.
He got a record?
He said he didn't went to jail before. So, I mean, I ain't really like research him.
Okay, let's see what he's saying, because I know a little something about scammers.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes sir. Yeah,
I'm probably listening to like one or two.
It's usually women that's scamming.
You coming in?
What's going on, guys? Mr. X6 today. I'm going to be teaching you about the blood cells inside of the body. Blood collection sites and precautions.
Wait off. Who the hell do that?
So, is this subject that I'm teaching you guys, is it born or something?
Yeah, it is.
Man, fuck you and this shit.
Man. Yo, watch your mouth, bro. So, what do y'all want to know about?
Man. Yes.
Alright.
Turn this up, I'm about to teach y'all some little lessons. I'm about to teach y'all niggas something if y'all had any questions. If you ain't got no money, trust me, bro, you can't be stressing. I'm about to teach you how to swipe from these little lessons. First, you gotta find a site for you to load on. When you go hit the Bitcoin, you can't be petty, bro. Put your money in, but can't be nothing under 100, though. If you wanna hit for big shit, put in 100 more. Go onto your site and it's gonna tell you which address to load. Then you type that same address on a Bitcoin machine. If you put the right address, it should pop up green. Then from there, you done with that Bitcoin machine. Hop in your whip, but you gotta play it low key. Cause remember, bro, you just loaded up on camera. Go to Starbucks, but make sure you bring your computer. Go onto the internet and log into your site. Wait 10 minutes and the money should be on your account. Depending on what site you use, click CVV.
Okay, hold on.
Enter in one of your
Now, what did he say, dude? Putting money in the ATM.
He's something about a Bitcoin machine. I don't really
oh,
know.
Bitcoin.
Yeah,
oh,
that's a Bitcoin machine. It's
okay.
Not a regular ATM.
Cryptocurrency.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay.
Is to scroll down the site. If you're trying to get active, then buy a piece tonight. Don't be stupid and buy a little $5 number. Cause I know you're trying to be flexing on niggas by the summer. I'm about to give you all a free method, but don't burn it out. Drive far to get a prepaid phone and make a Zelle account. But it'll probably be dead by the time the song come out. But if you still want to try, you can go ahead. Cause the nigga said he did it yesterday, so it might not be dead. So I advise all niggas just to go ahead. Add a fire piece on that phone that you just made with Zelle.
$1,000
to yourself on another Zelle. Soon as
Why is he rapping? Why don't he just talk?
You can thank me for making you
teach
a
this in a conference or something.
Cause he want to be a rapper. He's a rapper.
But there ain't no rap. This is garbage.
I guess I don't know how to ask you. If you like
that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
That's such garbage.
I'm gonna do blackmail.
But he did make the instructions rhyme, so I give him credit for that.
Yeah.
He did make the instructions rhyme on how to steal money. That's some talent. TJ.
Undefined.
Who is this? Same guy?
Yeah.
Scam rap. Let's see if this one's better.
But this song is not too much about, he talk about scamming, but he's not like telling you how to scam this. He's just saying a bunch of stuff.
Oh, no instructions on this.
Yeah, no.
You gotta figure it out yourself.
Yeah, he's just saying he's just saying a bunch of stuff that's coming like just saying it.
Make half a millionaire a year, I'm getting watched by the IRS. I'm deep inside the game while niggas still taking baby steps. Hit my man's body on the top of Mount Everest. Hit myself in the head with a glass bottle of Everfresh. Been really swiping for 10 years, this shit everlasting. Dressed myself up, bought some cigarettes, now my voice raspy. Scammed a nigga from New York, he like his clothes tacky. You bought a 10 from the weed man, he put it in the little baggie. Bum nigga wearing Dickies, why your clothes baggy? He's riding in the 08 Benz, nigga, why are you bragging? This nigga must have missed jail, nigga, why are you sagging? Thought you was tough, why the fuck you got on auto-tune? Shot at some intruder.
shooters trying to rob me, sleeping in my room. Punched the hotel just to drown myself in the pool. I had to pull out of this bitch, man, she got pooed. Shot a fat nigga in his stomach and I made a poop. Got a stupid bitch get iPhones and her name is Tammy. Made a jug page on Facebook and I scammed my granny. He finally got a tutu, but that bitch basic. Watch the rare room, somebody killed theyself in their basement. Smacked a bitch in her face and knocked out her bracket. Ordered a box from the dark web, it came in a crazy package. I sold a nigga some garbage weed in a good package. Then he posted on Instagram like, DJ got some strong. 1,000 methods on my phone, I don't got no storage. 7 bodies in on my ops, I think they want a forfeit. Spent 70,000 on the credit card that belonged to a tourist. About to kill myself, I drove 70 hours to a forest. Got this one crazy method, I can get your house foreclosed. Made 25,000 in one day, but that's not the most. Raised myself in the head, cause I got scared of my shadow. You can't afford to roll up no backwoods, you bought a Rello. Was trying to fuck this bitch, she acting shot and mellow. My 10th NBA player, I just scammed Carmelo. He think he Wiz Khalifa, this nigga got on black and yellow. Talked to a nigga off the dark web, I was scared to say hello. Went to the graveyard and I pissed on somebody's gravestone. My fake ID a little off, look like I got a different skin tone. Went to Chicago and scammed Reggie Baby and Skin Bone. Little nigga lacking at the store, where your best at? Stupid nigga got some deal money and didn't invest it. Right now I'm charging $10,000 for the bank method. He had to sit in jail for 3 years for domestic violence. Ran out of pop, so I pulled up in the apple cider. Ran out of weed, so I popped me a Percocet. Ran out the store, cause I was in that bitch nervous sweating. Ran out the bank soon as I dropped the fake check. Can't get her hair done, she gotta wait on her paycheck. Don't claim my little cousin heard that nigga turn homo. He dissed me on the grave. Oh my.
This nigga just dropped his phone all the way down at the bottom of the shit.
What he say? He got $1 million. What you heard about a little cell phone?
Yeah. Hello.
Charge folks $10,000 a pop.
Yeah. Surely he ain't worried about a little cell phone.
That was in the
middle of got killed for some promo. I just scammed the rich ass rapper for a promo.
So
then I scammed
phone,
the graphic designer for a logo. Trying to do the next bar, I told my engineer to come on. I just made my money for the day, I'm about to go home. Shot a burglarer cause he tried to sneak in my home. Got find my iPhone, I tricked the clothes on my iPhone. All designer clothes, spent $50,000 on my wardrobe. I just fucked another nigga bitch with the door closed. We count money in here, so make sure the door is closed. Since the blackmail, they play my music on the radio. Hit a nigga bitch on the beach by the patio. Smash myself in the head with a piano. I just acted like I'm Walmart.
What? Turn this out.
30 different numbers. I just bought 30 metros.
Y'all like this. Y'all like it because y'all laugh at it.
Yeah. That's
okay.
Why I like,
okay.
You know, I like goofy.
Yeah, now that's goofy. Now, that, I mean, that is, it's no way somebody taking that serious.
Yeah, I don't take it serious. I listen to it, though.
Because that was just some dumb stuff. So, all right, what's his name?
That's TJX6.
We'll that rap is a scam.
Go to my page, click the next video that you haven't watched yet. I know you haven't watched it. And subscribe and like.
Bye.